Hello, welcome to the stream. Let's give it a sec. Hello, can you guys hear me? Let's get into it. So this is part two of chapter two. All the previous parts have been posted here and on YouTube, so feel free to check it out. Okay, so let's get started. I remember. Do I? What did I do last time? Must have gone down here. No, I definitely didn't do that. Is this part new? Or did I do this before? Started yet. Our the future. Yes. Do not enter. I don't think we did this part. Oh wait, yeah, we did, we did. Hello. Oh wait, reset this bit. Oh. Yeah. Must have not saved, or I didn't get to the next checkpoint. I think we've already watched this. towards us. This is a new part.
I thought I was the only one there. So
we just started.
I took a peek beneath the gate.
I promise. Sure, I've got to go down there. Interesting. Yeah, right? Like,
I hope you had
a can't imagine how painful my knees
would
be after
time.
That.
Preparing for demolition! 3, 2, 1, choo-choo!
Can we depart? Oh, it's the red, yellow, red, blue. That's what that's used for. Red, yellow. Oh, sorry. Red, yellow, red, blue. Oh. Oh, okay. Red. Yellow, red, blue, is it not? Oh, wait. Bunny. Thingy. Thingy, thingy. So this needs to be the bunny. Oh, okay, got you. Red, yellow. That one needs to be red. Did I break cactus thing. How do I race up? Why are we here? Is this not where I'm meant to be? Maybe the train comes in a bit later. What's this? It's like a printer.
You want to play with PJ?
Not really.
Caterpillar or bug? I'm crawling on all 400s. I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Do you have some bones for PJ?
I don't. I'm so sorry.
Bro! Bro!
Anyway. Any viewer, welcome, welcome. Okay. So when I do that, and then when I convert it, it changes. Pex, welcome. this is killing me again. Yeah, it's killing me too. That one lights up, but I'm trying to get both of them. What if I do? No, that won't work, will it? Oh, you can duck. That sound. Do I need to go here? No. Do we need... What did that do? Because I actually don't know. Did I even finish it? Did I do it right? I'm so confused right now. I killed it.
Do you want to play with PJ?
Pretty sure you did it. Yeah, but... No, I can't grab it or go anywhere. Maybe we just go back and see what happened. Oh. I'm so silly.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move.
Oh, it's like,
you may move again once the lights turn back
red
off.
Red light, green light.
The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all.
This is
good luck.
A red light, green light. Okay, let me in. Oh.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me
oh,
mommy
that face.
Because I was the closest thing they ever had.
It's cute,
to
right?
But they come.
Imagine
to
that
games,
in your bed. Oh, it moves.
They left mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Damn. Mommy's a bit brutal. Oh, it's already coming. Goodness. How is it so long? I can still move in here, right? I can't move in the gym. I don't think he could see me in there. Do you think the easy tube is a trap? Fine, I've got plenty of time. so slow. Goodness. I messed it up. Oh no. Surely it doesn't make me restart the whole thing. Oh, you're kidding. But now it just moves quicker, so I feel like it's the same thing. Hello, welcome to the stream. First time viewer. Good to have you here. Is this your first time playing Pocket Playtime? I've played chapter 1. And I've done... This is chapter 2. Oh. worse and he is terrible. I'm not that bad. I promise. This is the one. Okay. Okay, no.
Where did you go?
Well.
The game is over.
Kinda entertaining though. Thanks. I try. It's actually pretty good. I'm enjoying it so far. The game. Not the puzzles are a bit painful sometimes. Who's better in your opinion, Huggy Wuggy or the big pink spider? I forgot her name. She calls herself Mummy, so that's what I'm gonna call her. Yeah, what do you mean by better? Mummy's not as bad as Huggy Wuggy. I don't think, anyway. Unless there's stuff I haven't seen yet that's coming up. Have you played the whole game, I'm guessing? Rotate top 90 degrees, rotate bottom 90 degrees. I've only watched the game be played. Yeah, it's pretty fun, not gonna lie. See that you can change your chariot spin. I bet Mommy has wild 3-4 stuff. The puppy play tab and click this. Ah, awesome! Well, it's good to have you here. I do like horror games and stuff. Because I don't know, I get scared. Easily, so people like it. I've only just started. Oh, what did I do? I've only just started streaming, like really recently. But yeah, if you like that kind of stuff, then feel free to hang around. Which bay do I want to go to? Oh, I just got the follow. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'll do my best to keep you guys entertained.
Meow, 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 bud.
Whoa.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
Some Shakespearean quotes in here.
You and I were meant to be.
Don't make me sting you! I'll do it!
Please, no. What is happening? Oh, I'm going up. Right, okay. How far up do I want to go? Maybe a little bit more. Can I... Oh, I think I went too far up, actually. Gonna die over there. Okay, so where am I trying to? Yes, progress. always. Where am I trying to get them to end up? Is it over? Guess. Wait, where's my hand? What's that? Okay, so we need to switch this button now. Yeah, okay. Cool. Estimates how long will he take to solve this puzzle? At least 10, at least 20. Wow, I'm gonna prove you guys all wrong. Without input. There we go. I've literally just solved it. I'm pretty sure. Not even a hard puzzle. Oh wait, that's not connected, is it? Ah, shit. Ah, shit. That's where I'm trying to talk about. Maybe I went too far up, and I'm meant to send them. I can't make them go right there because they'll just fall off. So... What can we? No. So it has to be left. That one is right. I can't make them go right there because they'll fall off, so it has to be there. Has to be left there. Come on. Interesting. Clueless. It's Good content, I promise. I can see them all dropping, if that's what you mean. Can you go down any further? Alright, let's go right there. No, that's definitely not right. Did I press the yellow? Yeah, that yellow. Change is not. It's the blue one. You've done it already. What do you mean I've done it? Have the toy. Wait, okay. So all I needed was a toy? Wait, what just happened? Definitely would have been 20 minutes without input. I thought it was there's another part to it or something. Oh, jokes. Why did I do that? Oh, where the hell did it go? There we go, that should be it. I'm pretty good. Quicker than I expected, not gonna lie. Thank you. Okay, I literally had to help him. I ended up solving it, but I couldn't remember that I needed the toy. So
let's boogie. Am I a real boy?
Whoa. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. He had no idea what he was doing. I had a little bit of an idea. for his god stuff going backwards. I can't tell if I don't get the puzzles because I genuinely don't understand when he makes them look harder. I'm doing the puzzles as quick as I can. I disagree. These puzzles are hard, like some of them at least. I'm definitely gonna do it. Something just opened. What was that? Oh, I see. So I definitely need that one. What if I... okay. There we go.
Rats, boogie.
Wait. No, it's quite simple. I know how to do it. Oh, I didn't press the thing. Oh my god. I didn't press the... This is one of those puzzles I can't tell. Yeah, I'm gonna complicate that. Alright, we do that one. We do this one. We get that. Then we wrap around this. And then we open that. Gotta reach. Reach. I can't press that one. can I not press that? Oh. This is the one. I reckon I got it. That one didn't count. That didn't count. We're not including that one. Third time's the charm. Jesus. Oh wait, that's the wrong hand. Got another viewer. Oh, I missed it. That's how you do it, though, I'm pretty sure. Bunzo Bunny, welcome to the stream. Why didn't that work? Oh, do I have to wrap around the poles? Yeah. Bunzo, you're a legend, bro. You're in musical. Breeze. I've got no clue what that is. That was the third time. Literally the third time. What's going on? Good luck with the game and good luck to anyone watching. I'm going now, but fun stream. Thanks for stopping by and for the follow. Oh, Bonzo, thanks for the follow as well. Have a good night. Thanks, I'll need it. Yes, agreed. It's not that bad. Oh!
cheated! I hate cheaters!
How did I cheat?
We're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek!
Bruh, she's crazy.
10, 9.
Oh my god. Oh my
seven,
god.
6.
I can't run. Five, oh, I can run.
4.
Forgot about that.
3.
I should have just fell down.
2.
Where do I hide? Where's a good hiding place? Oh no, door. Door, door, door. Oh. You haven't been running this whole time? I keep forgetting about the running. I just realized the red light, green light game I could have ran in as well. I completely forgot. Literally like part one. Some things never change. Guys, did you see Chapter 3 trailer? Looks epic. I haven't actually seen it yet. But do you know when it's coming out? I know he's the main character in the chapter. Is it you? Is it in the trailer? Yes. Yes, it's in the trailer, or yes, it's you. Why is there so many levers in here? Maybe it doesn't make sense. Is Huggy back? Whoa, no spoilers. Okay. One is red, 2 is blue, 3 is green, 4 is yellow. 1 is red, 2 is blue, 3 is green, 4 is yellow. First thing you saw in the trailer, I don't remember. Okay, I watched the trailer. Oh, that's a quick trailer. In chapter 2 you can see his fur on the walls, climbing out. Huggy is a madman. So yeah, I'd assume he's in chapter 3. Oh, that's pretty cool. Huggy what? She found me. Then what do you see next? Guys, but Mummy's dead unless they all combine. Wait, when does Mummy die? Well, spoilers. Oh, okay. There's more than one mummy. Oh, okay. Guys, first you see Huggy for chapter 1, then mummy for chapter 2. Bron. Yeah, who's Bron? His name, or his name, I may be saying it all wrong, but it's the T-Rex. Okay, so not the gas mask. Interesting. Let's check this out a little bit more. What does this do? Does this door open? Mold slot. So guys, you really think a mask could walk? I mean, it could have been sitting down. Please progress, I need to sleep. Yeah, what do you reckon I'm meant to do? Because I don't think it's... Maybe I need to walk in up. Yeah, apparently I don't die. Oh, maybe... been trained to do, gather. Follow the checklist. main gear removed. Uh-huh. Collecting the other toys. So that one's all good now. Do not enter. I think that's where I'm meant to go though, isn't it? Or maybe... up gear. So why did I get a new gear? Put in here, right? There we go. Yeah, I'm on it. I'm good. That's not the... I can get her to... I can trick her to go into the furnace and burn her, I reckon. Let's try that. No, the toy, not the game. Instincts. 0% survival skill. I didn't think she wanted to kill me that time for some reason. I don't know why, but... That's probably a terrible idea, though. She gone? She should be gone, right? Yeah, she's gone. Thought we had it. How was she that quick? I quite enjoy it. Not the puzzles, but the game's actually kind of good. This is stuck on the door. Lol. This is the one. Goldfish. Literally the memory of a goldfish. Swing me. Pain. My God, Mark. I'm crying. Me too. All right, third time's a charm, right? Third time. There's a glitch like the worst in the game. In this game, Bonzo, or is it still coming up? Shit. Open. Oh my god, we need a We need a gun? What is that? Did you see that white door? Maybe. The one I went through. Oh, we're back. Okay, guys, bye. Thanks for stopping by, Bonzo. Thanks for the follow, mate. Have a good night or day. Oh, there's Poppy. You're missing the end. See you later, Bonzo. Appreciate it, mate. Instructions. I should probably read that. Always giving me just away from Mummy Longlegs. The train will arrive at the jump. The order of the game should be a musical. Series of bridges, doors, and control station should guide you to each game. I'm escorting you to each game. Only one charge. Child's performance. Look at Poppy Man. Where's Poppy Man? Yeah, I did. Oh, 1, 3, 2, 4. Oh, there we go. I see.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Yellow, red, blue. So this one should be... that's part one. Icons must be sequeled there in this exact order. Okay. Icons must be colored in this exact order. And then press buttons on train console in this exact order. Complete. Once completed, make sure to pull train whistle handle before departure. So, rabbit has to be first, and rabbit has to be red. Yes, okay. And then that one should be yellow. Icons must be sequenced out in this exact order. How do I switch them around? Unless I can go there. Does that move them? No. Mark. Hello. Okay, something's not adding up. That has to be red. That has to be yellow. That has to be red. That has to be blue. And I need to press them. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't move them. So how can I have them in this order though? Help. Bunny has to be first, but he's currently third. He's got a number 2 on him at the moment. Right, number 1 is Bunny and is red. Let's try that maybe. Red Bunny. Oh wait, red. I'm confused. You have the instructions to the puzzles and can't figure it out. Red Bunny. We got Red Bunny there. 2 is... I'm going to tear my hair out. icons must be sequenced out in this exact order. But they're not, and I can't move them. So I don't get this part. Icons must be colored. This is fine. And this is the order I press it in. This game for a follow. Ooh, pressure's on. No, we're getting the follow. We are fucked. He will never beat this. He's been here for 10 minutes. I just can't re-sequence this. This is the part I'm stuck on. I'm losing my mind. Wait. I can't do that. Am I missing something, or is this it? Goodness, you meant to press it first. Wow. Oh, I'm so stupid. Red, yellow, red, blue, red, yellow, red, blue. 1, 2, 3, 4. Never thought I'd see the day. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Do we get the follow now? 0, 19, 13 Van. Welcome to the stream as well. First time viewer. No, he totally baited you. Damn. Yeah, he beat the game. Don't do it, he doesn't deserve it. I'm providing the content.
I was so scared she put me back in that case.
Just punished us for the last 90 minutes.
You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry.
Quantity content.
I can't let you leave.
It's definitely quality.
I've never met anyone like you.
Quality content, not quantity.
Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well,
it's quality, quantity,
so
content.
Much time to think. Let's and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
Not gonna lie, I kinda missed it, but I'm pretty sure she wants to kill me and she's not gonna let me leave. and I'm probably gonna die. Right? Not meant to happen. Whoops. I think it is. Maybe not. No, that's not what's meant to happen. Oh wait, that's it. That's chapter 2. Oh, was there actually a proper ending that I just completely missed? Was that meant to happen? I'm free. See you next year. Chapter 3. Hey, 01913. Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate that. Well, that's chapter 2. All done. How long did that take? Only about an hour and a half. That's not too bad, right? Actually, that's part 2 of chapter 2. I love how the Twitch put it in red. I hope I die. Oh. Yeah, so that was part 2 of chapter 2. It's a cry for help that allows it this time. Don't mock me. Thanks for joining. Next time I'll time you out, buddy. Hey, don't abuse your moderator powers paradox. Thanks for joining and chilling with us, the few new followers and viewers. Appreciate the love and support. But yeah, when chapter 3 comes out, I'll probably play that and stream it as well. But until then, I play other horror games and I get scared, so if you want to check some of that out, it's on my Twitch and my YouTube as well. Alright, cool, I'm gonna get out of here, but yeah, thanks for joining and I'll catch you next time.